On the behind, back pass to Hrabowski. Now it comes back to Hamilton into the slot for Gardner. A shot scores! Ryan Hamilton's going to get his first NHL point.
And I think this was deflected by Kadri right in the slot. And I'm sure he gets this goal. And Kadri, you can see the enthusiasm. There's no doubt he got the goal. Again, the Leafs get it back to the point. And a good quick release by Gardner. And Kadri, what does he do? He goes right to the net with his stick on the ice. Gardner shoots for the tip by the traffic. There's the redirect there off the post and in. And the Leafs suddenly here have grabbed a 2-0 lead.
14:56, the time of Kadri's goal, his fifth of the season. Gardner, and I believe...